I'm the one who gripped you tight and raised you from perdition.
Lonely is the night when you find yourself alone. Your demons come to light and your mind is not your own. Lonely is the night when there's no one left to call. You feel the time is right, say the writing's on the wall, yeah.
Pal, I tried to bargain Dean, but no demon would deal, all right? You were rotting in hell for months, and I couldn't stop it. Hey, Dean, what was it like?
I don't remember that day.
It's time you got to win. Lonely, lonely, lonely. Your spirit's sinking now. You find you're not the only stranger in this town. Red lights, green lights, stop and go drive.
Who are you?
Hestia. I'm an angel of the Lord.
So you've been using your freaky ESP stuff?
No.
Sure about that?
Let your feelings go.
Getting pretty slick there, Sam.
What the hell's going on around here, Ruby?
And why would an angel rescue me from hell?
Because God commanded it. Because we have work for you.
Sorry, but I'm not buying it.
Why not?
Because why me?
The man is on the prowl.
Meg? You're the girl the demon possessed.
It's called the Rising of the Witness.
This is a sign, boys. The apocalypse.
Are you ready for a fight? Do you want to take it all?
Excellent job with the witnesses.
I thought angels were supposed to be guardians.
Angels are warriors of God. The Rising of the Witnesses is one of the 66 seals. Those seals are being broken by Lilith. You think of the seals as locks on a door.
Okay, last one opens in.
Lucifer walks free. You should show me some respect. I dragged you out of hell. I can throw you back in. What were you dreaming about? You have to stop it.
I'll show you now, baby. It can happen to you.
Mary is my mother, excuse me, and I am your grandson.
Midnight creepers.
Are you one of my psychic kids?
Oh, bro.
That's terrific.
Is it all worked out?
I just want that children.
So Mary,
so far, she's my favorite. Stand over their crib, and I'm gonna bleed into their mouth.
So they can lead your discount demon army? Is that your big plan?
My endgame's a hell of a lot bigger than that, kid.
I couldn't stop any of them.
You couldn't have stopped him. Now you know everything we do. We know what Azazel did to your brother. What we don't know is why.
Where's Sam?
425 Waterman. Your brother is headed down a dangerous road, Dean. So stop it. Or we will.
Tell me about those months without your brother. But all the things you and this demon bitch do in the dark.
So, anything you want to tell me, Sam?
Ruby? Is that Ruby?
Do we even know how far off the reservation you've gone? How far from normal, from human?
Just exercising demons.
With your mind!
Look, I've saved more people in the last 5 months than we save in a year.
I'm not gonna let it go too far. It's already gone too far, Sam. If I didn't know you, I would want to hurt you. Cass said that if I don't stop, he will. He's a god. He doesn't want to do this.
The way you talk to me, the way you look at me, like I'm a freak. I've got demon blood in me, Dean. I'm a whole new level of freak.
This is what I'm going to become. This is what I want. There's nothing you can do about it.
4 months is like 40 years and now. You remember everything?
The angel.
This is Uriel. Boy with the demon blood. Raising of Samhain is one of the 66 seals. Breaking of the seal must be prevented at all costs.
In the coming months, you will have more decisions to make.
I do remember everything that happened to me in the pit, but I'm not going to talk about it. The things that I saw, there aren't words.
Lucifer will bring the apocalypse.
Something major must have happened while I was downstairs. I come back and you BFF with a demon?
The angels talk about you. I just kind of overhear them. First words I heard, Dean Winchester is saved.
Does this thing, he exorcises that demon or he dies.
Don't you recognize me?
Oh, we were so close.
In hell.
Alistair. Why do you trust her so much?
She saved my life.
Nobody's stopping you, baby, from making it to one glance will show you now, baby, what the music can do. One kiss will show you now, baby, it can happen to you.
Ruby came back for me.
They're coming.
We're here for Anna. She has to die.
Sent them away. I remember now. I'm an angel.
No, your abilities are getting flabby.
Yeah, so how do I tone up?
You know how.
I'm not doing that anymore.
Same.
I said no.
It wasn't 4 months, you know. It was more like 40 years. They sliced and carved and tore at me in ways that you, until there was nothing left. Suddenly, I would be whole again, so they could start in all over.
Alistair,
he would make me an offer. He would take me off the rack if I started the torture. And every day I told him to stick it where the sun shines. But then I couldn't do it anymore, Sammy. Then I got off that wreck, and I started ripping him apart. I wish I couldn't feel anything, Sammy.
You're the only one who can stop her, Sam.
It's not the psychic thing I got a problem with.
Yeah, I know what you got a problem with, but tough. It's the only way. I don't want to be the freak who wants, Dean. I want to be normal.
What's that? Siren.
But Sam, I knew he's gone.
You're holding me back.
I'm a better hunter than you are. What else aren't you telling me?
Whining about all the souls you tortured in hell.
Boo-hoo.
You know, I didn't mean the things I said back there, right? That it was just the siren spell talking?
Yeah, we're good.
Thank you.
stronger, Sam.
You have no idea.
Kill that twice. It takes two to break a seal.
The thunder begins. Tear me apart. You've been.
Safe to see you.